I'm still trying to figure out where this lava is, though, because we need obsidian. I genuinely don't. Oh, there's some obsidian right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it's down here.
Alright, let's grab some of that. Because honestly, like, I am not going to be walking all the way back to our portal, because like, we have to go really far. Now we have to sit through this 10-hour mining of obsidian.
Luckily, I enchanted this, so...
Does it go faster?
Yeah, it's efficiency 1.
Oh shit. It's actually pretty good. Oh, isn't efficiency like it lasts longer?
No, I think that's unbreaking.
Oh, yeah. I honestly can't remember.
Yeah.
It's been forever since I actually got into enchanting things. Oh, wait, there's a zombie village over here. Alright.
A zombie village?
Yeah. Zombie villager.
Interesting.
Look, another zombie villager.
Oh, a villager. Not. I thought you talked about a village. I was thinking, that's strange.
Yes, a zombie village. I found a zombie village underground in the cave. But no, I don't know what my highest enchantment was. It was probably like... Bane of Arthropos or some shit.
I can't even remember what mine was either.
Jeez.
Oh. Alright, put that torch back.
Climb the stairs.
Alright, we got one too many obsidian.
I mean, you can't ever have too much obsidian. Do we have food?
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck?
What?
You're still down the cave.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I just found like some, I think it was like some llama and that, like, there was like some, like the lead keeps bending. Basically.
Oh, it's probably like an invisible merchant.
Yeah. Oh, there he is.
Come on, we need to go nevering.
Oh, you know what? Actually, this is a good thing. We need some gold.
There's gold in the nether. The fuck?
Yeah, but we can also get like the gold ingots from, like, the floors.
Yeah, I guess.
All right, I'm coming back up.
Right, are we good to go yet?
Oh, gold armor.
Well, I need to make sure that they realize that I am their ruler now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't make the rules.
Okay.
That's just how it be.
Which will break in like a second.
It will, because like looking at the stats, like the resiliency left on it, it's fucked. It's got like the chest plate's gonna explode. The headpiece is gonna explode, the boots will be the last thing standing.
I think my boots might, explode as well.
Maybe it's a good thing we're grabbing all- We have 18- 16 Eyes of Ender, what the fuck?
Yeah, oh god, those pigmen.
The fact that, like, you told me, like, you messaged me on Discord, you were like, Oh yeah, we got- I was like, what the fuck? Okay. And then, like, you just told me we got, like, 8 or some shit. And I was like, alright, cool. And then, like, you come back, you got fucking 16.
Yep,
to be fair, we do need that. We do need a lot.
Because, yeah,
like,
we probably
will break a lot of them.
Yeah, we really need those. Like, I mean, it's not just gonna be, like, the end, like, instantly, because,
Yeah, we'll have to get there, put the shit down, and then, like... Set our spawn. We probably want to have to build a base over there once we find the... Do you know, when we actually do start exploring, we're gonna have to start building like a bases and shit around the maps.
Yeah.
Especially when we find the stronghold.
Yeah. Alright.
Because like, if we die, there's no way that we're walking all the way back. Oh god.
Oh shit, I can't see.
Ah, it's above us!
Oh my god.
Oh god. Go.
Let's go.
Alright. So, wait, did you bring flint and steel? Alright, that's me up. I'm on now. Alright.
Okay.
What way are we going?
It's where that ghast is, right?
Fuck! Go the other way! Oh god. Jesus Christ. That was not very pog.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go this way. The way you're going, we'll go that way.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. I'm sure we can go to like a different area and start a netherite mine.
Well, that's my thing. Yeah, like, you know, it's not like they're just gonna spawn in a single location.
No.
There's another fucking bridge there. Have we been...
You know what? We actually haven't been here yet.
Are you sure?
No, that's a completely new,
area.
Yeah, a new fortress.
Hold on, let me look.
What is it?
I'm on fire.
Oh shit.
But it's okay, I'm not dying. Well, I am dying, but I'm not dead. Okay, there we go.
God, stupid lava.
Like, I thought it was just, like, fire, and then I looked to my left, or my right, and yeah, it was fucking lava, and I was like, oh.
Wait, that pigman's riding,
He's riding a hog.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's riding one of the friends. I thought that was over there. You'll be able to see it on my POV, but I thought that gravel, or whatever it was, like, a bit of, debris.
Yeah.
From a distance. So I was like, oh, it's not.
Alright.
Let's continue.
Hmm.
I guess we're just gonna have to run through
here. Oh, shit! With a skeleton.
Where?
Actually, it's behind us.
Oh, yeah, you said you got a thing.
Yeah, I got, like, a wither head.
Oh.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, I'm... Can you die of wither? Oh, yeah, you can.
Yep.
I hope you caught me, like, dying.
Yeah, I did.
No! Oh my god, please don't die.
Also, trying not to.
I do not know which way we went. Jesus Christ.
I might have to pick up your stuff.
Please, please, yes.
Oh no, please don't die because of this.
Alright, Pog, where are we? Oh fuck, I'm gonna get like attacked by like pigmen or some shit. Yep! Alright, just gonna run. Just gonna run. Alright, I see the Never Fortress. I see your name tag. I see some blue fire. Oh, hi, Gus.
Alright, I can't pick up.
Oh, fuck off! No! 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 What the fuck? That's not fair! Hi again.
Hi.
Ah! Ah! What the fuck's happening?
Oh my god.
Where did all this shit come from? Alright, I'm dead again.
I think we have to escape.
Get out of there! Just fucking run!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna grab-
Why are there so many ghasts?!
Where did they come from though? That's the thing, like, they just appeared out of nowhere, like, Jesus Christ.
God.
Oh god. Alright, I'm bringing a stone sword, because I'm-
Alright.
There's no gold. Where is it? Fuck.
Oh. I've got several. How? Could they just like hold it in now? I'm lost.
Right, I'll give you the I'll give you the cords. Just give me a sec. 43, 49,
18. Yeah. I'm also kind of stuck because of a ghast.
Did you escape?
I'm trying to recover. Stop burning! Alright. Oh my god.
I'm an idiot. I jumped over like a big hole. And then I was like, oh, I'm gonna die. And then like at the last second, I landed. But because I was like holding forward, I fucking fell off.
Wow.
bullshit.
Alright, I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
It's the worst game.
Nah, the ghast is just the worst.
Sorry, I'm like...
Oh my god. Alright. Let's just cover that hole up.
Yeah. Alright, you got my stuff.
Yeah, okay, so you had the gold chest. Do you have a blaze rod or something?
I did not. I had a pick.
Pickaxe, I think that's yours.
And a gold, I had a diamond sword.
Yes. Chicken. I did not have chicken. do you have any wood?
Oh, I stole that wood, but yes, now I do.
Alright. We'll share the torches.
Alright, okay, let's not go in that direction, but I did see some blue.
Yeah.
So we could go that way, but just not go up.
Yeah, not to the fortress. Let's just avoid...
avoid death.
Avoid everything as much as we can.
Yeah, that's probably like the best course of action. Like, cause I feel like if you just like run straight in, instant death.
Yeah, I think... But at some stage I'm gonna have to like switch over to like some different source of food.
Oh yeah, I could probably.
Because my hunger's actually going down a lot faster.
Yeah, that's not very, very fun.
Yeah.
So this is a new fortress, we know this.
Yeah.
What is the... We need to get down to level 15, I think.
Yeah.
But let's just keep walking until, like, we're sure that this isn't, like, an area that we've been in.
Yeah. Oh, I hear blazes.
We can go this way.
Alright.
Alright, I'm on level 30. Yeah, this is a new area.
Oh! Oh, we can get some gold as well.
Oh, shit. Well, I mean, if you can reach that. I'm just gonna build a tunnel, just so we can get out of here. I feel like, is it, like, I'm not sure if we're gonna fucking find any shit, but I hope we do. Because this would mean that this, oh god, I am playing a risky game right now.
Yeah.
Oh
god.
But no risk, no reward, I suppose.
Plus we this is usually something that we don't always do during Minecraft videos.
Yeah, but we normally stick. We never really make it to the Nether a lot of the time.
Yeah. So
this is like a big achievement, I suppose. A big shift.
Yeah.
Probably a better term. Because like we're so used to being on the overworld.
Yeah, we could probably mine down now.
Yeah, but be careful, because we never know if we're still on a height. Oh!
Alright,
this usually means something bad.
I hear lava as well, so...
Just be careful. Move cautiously.
Right.
Jeez. Oh god, more magma. Right, we're 10 levels out. Jesus Christ. I swear to God, if we die, I'm gonna be so pissed.
Yeah.
Because, like, we'll lose... You don't have any of our valuables, right?
God, okay, we have some gold. Oh, I need to put those on. The obsidian that we need. Flint. And the two important pickaxes.
Right. Well, we still have, like, the wither head that you got off screen.
Yeah, it's
okay. I'm on level 14.
Yeah. Okay, we can start.
In the chest.
Sorry?
The Witherhead.
Yeah, it's in the chest.
Alright, that's good.
Okay, so we could probably, like, dig a hole each. This might be a good way of doing this, so.
Oh, yeah, my pick's about to, like, die, though.
Yeah.
Ugh. Oh, I've brought some.
I've never actually seen a diamond pick get used up so fast.
Oh fucking! I think it's because like they were never like when people have diamond picks, they don't usually use them.
No.
It's like one of those weird things, like having a sports car. You know, you don't really tend to drive it. It's just you just have it.
Yeah.
To look at and be like, ooh, look at my sports car.
I mean, you know, because we have a fortune pickaxe, it probably doesn't even matter if we lose any diamonds or something.
Yeah. Do you have any spare pickaxes?
Yeah, I've got two.
I need to borrow one.
One that's about to break.
Oh, thanks. That's fine.
I mean, this diamond pick is probably going to last a long time anyway, so...
Yeah, that's fair. Right, you take that side and I'll take this side.
Alright.
It'd be nice if you had, like, a way to auto-pick... You know, like, if your pick breaks, it just automatically switches to the next one. Wait, isn't that a thing in the game? No, it isn't.
Probably. I don't know.
I've seen something like that somewhere. Maybe it was a mod, I don't really remember.
Oh, I found some!
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear a gas, that must mean we're really right. About to...
I'm the only one who can mine it. Alright.
If there was a fucking vein of it.
Yeah.
I'm pretty cocky. How much do we need?
Okay, so we actually need 4 to make an actual ingot.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That's insane.
It is. Oh, it's lava?
Yeah. Alright, calm yourself, don't go that way.
Yeah, this is also another thing we kind of have to be careful with.
I'm lava. Scared that we're gonna like fall off a height.
We're too low though.
Well, I mean, it's not impossible, you've seen the Nether.
Yeah, it's another one.
Fucking A. So finding them isn't as hard, but like actually getting them all is the most difficult part.
Yeah. Jesus. I think really the most we need for it is to get like a sword and maybe some armor as well.
Yeah. Honestly, I think the first thing we should focus on is maybe like weaponry.
Yeah.
Because like, and we won't use any of the weapons or armor that we make from the stuff until we like hit the end.
Yeah.
It would be nice if we had a way to get back to the house. Because like when we leave the house and go and make like a stronghold house, like we're gonna have to find our way back. Because there's no way we're gonna lug all that stuff there until we find it.
Yeah.
Then again, we could just walk back or bolt back or whatever and then pick it up and then head back and then, you know, whatever. We're probably gonna wanna get some backlog of it too, just in case.
Might have to like do actual separate strip mines.
Oh gee, yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Mine not good. Ooh.
Yeah.
Mine isn't gonna last. Oh. Went too far.
Out of picks.
Well, I'm about to run out of picks.
Oh damn.
But, you know.
Yeah, maybe we should have brought some spare.
That'll be fine. Probably. Well, I mean... no, there's no bright side, actually. Alright. I did not find any.
Oh! Found more.
My fucking inventory is just gonna be picking up your shit.
Yeah, because then
all
just...
of this never brick.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to like burn off the thing. You know what? It might be worth digging around.
Yeah, that like when you do diamonds and shit, you don't usually just because sometimes they are lore.
Yeah.
It's just like you start to see them at like at this level. No, they're 15. You start to see them because we're on 14 right now.
Yeah. Oof.
This is like the annoying thing is that like in comparison to a lot of our other video, like other episodes, like this is like probably one of the more, like, you know, it's not the most action-packed episode, but like, you know, it's the, probably yeah. one of the more important episodes.
Yeah, plus I think we've done like the most in this series as well.
Oh yeah.
More so like, than sexy Minecraft adventures, actually.
I want to bring that back.
Oh yeah.
Like, after Journey to the End.
Yeah.
It won't be like, and plus, you know, like, it won't be, like, you know, it won't be like last one where it was just us. Well, I mean, it will be like us last time where we were just dicking around, but I think we could try and get mods, you know?
Yeah.
Like, well, like, because, okay, I told you this already, but obviously for the context of this video, I was looking up posts for modded Minecraft servers, and the one that a lot of streamers and stuff use. Because I've been watching a lot of offline TV recently, like this year.
Yeah.
Ever since we all got stuck inside. And they started doing a new modded Minecraft thing. And how they do it is like they're using a certain host. I think it's Creeper Host.
Yeah.
And now they're probably really good, right? It's probably a really good host. But for a Minecraft server, it starts at £18 per month. And yeah. I was just sitting there like, even with your your fucking YouTube money.
That's pretty pricey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, no, 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 no! Run, 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 run! I'm sorry, I won't disrespect Creeper Host. Okay. let's go the other way.
Yeah. Try a different script line.
Actually, don't go that. Maybe we should like go to the other side. Because like we did this side, but we didn't try the other side.
Like here.
Well, no, because if we go that, there's lava that way too.
Yeah.
But yeah, like looking at a host, it's just very like expensive.
Yeah.
I don't know why mods are more expensive, honestly, but like I maybe like it's because they take more resources. Mm. I don't know. Right, yeah, go this way.
Yeah.
But we will try and figure that out. Like even if we have to run it ourselves, like we can do that.
Yeah.
That will just take a while.
It's another one.
Oh fuck it. Yeah, see, that's my point. If we just go this way, we'll find shit.
Yeah.
So you get isn't it Neverite scraps or some shit?
Yeah.
And then it turns into the Neverite ore. Ingot.
I will have to stop mining at some stage because this. No.
You alright, bud?
More lava.
You know I could push you in, and no one would be able to stop me.
Oh no. All right.
Okay, so I think we've kind of hit our apex at this area.
Okay, so
probably get out.
Yeah, we could probably like go back to the real world.
Oh yeah, and then we could probably start smelting that shit.
Yeah.
Do you know where the portal is?
Well, I got the coordinates from last time. Because they were all like 40, 40, 40.
Look, a friend.
Oh.
Hello, friend. It's nice to see a friendly face in the never. Yeah, okay, so we got. Yeah, it's just a straight line. It's just a straight line.
Yeah.
So we're still in the fortress. It's not a straight line, but it's, you know.
Yeah.
For the most part.
You know what? I think we might actually have enough for two netherite swords.
Oh, you draw, yeah, let's go do that.
Yeah.
Let's just get out alive first.
Yeah. I don't know, okay. We could probably just, like, either rely on diamond armor or something.
Oh yeah, diamond, I mean, neverite armor would be really cool, though.
Yeah, also.
So, I mean, we can come back off screen as well. Like, we don't have to do everything on screen.
Yeah.
We could just come on off screen and just start, like,
I think I was debating that actually, whether or not I should actually mine the diamonds off screen, because all the, just doing episodes of like all the mining and building stuff gets kind of boring, especially since, you know, this is a series about journey to the end.
Yeah, and you don't want to, like, sit there for, like, 2 hours just, like, watching us fucking die or mine. Yeah. I mean, you want to watch us die. Like, that's part of the fucking fun.
Yeah.
Maybe we could come up with, like, I know you can make shit with pistons that can help with mining.
Yeah. You okay? Oh no, I think I've lost connection.